for this final inversion, which would be the number 2 inversion or the second inversion for the number 6 arpeggio, minor arpeggio in the key of D sharp. We started up here between the 3 dots, the cascade, then the A shape. That'd be the first inversion. Now the second inversion is your demon. Your demon V. And what note, what box are we in? Number 3 box. Let's map it out with our fingers so we understand just by looking at pictures. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number 3 box. Or 6, 7. That's a 7 fucking box. 7 is similar to 3, so excuse me. 7 box. 7, 1, 2, 73 bop. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 7, 3, 73 bops. This is the bop position because these two fingers are bopping into each other. 7, 1, 2, 7, 12, 3, 4, 5, 3, 45. The 6, 71, and that's 62 hop. Hop, because now you got the rivers right here, so you got to hop over the river. So hop, 62 hop, 6, 2, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 34 hop, 6, 71 hop, 2, 34 hop, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then the slot position. 5, 6, left off at 4 in the third string. Now we're on second string, number 5. 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. So there we are, number 7 box. So there's our 1, 2, 3, there's our 3. There's our 1. There's our 6. There's, yep, that's it. Okay, so here's the demon. And we got the V. And then the demon touches the 6, 1, 3. There's the number 3 box, so it touches the... No. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, that's the number 1 box. So, demon V. Demon V. 6, 7, 1. So there's the 1, it touches the 1. And then the demon V, and then the rec, and then the app, the L. So that's the demon V rec. So snap that one too.